So today is my new project that I'm going to try to grow this fresh dragon fruit that I just bought from the store today, and I'm going to grow it and we'll see how it goes. And this is the plastic container that I'm going to use. I already made a hole, like a six hole on the bottom and then three on each side, and I'm going to use this container to grow my dragon fruit. So we'll see how it goes. Okay, let's begin. Cut it in half. This is the yellow, the honey dragon fruit. Let me just cut like this. About half an inch. To use that to grow. And another one. This is the red flush. Yummy, this one. And we'll cut it the same way. And then cut it like this. Flash. That. Okay, that's all I need. Maybe one more of this. This one is expensive one, the yellow. And then the, just in case, so we're gonna need extra. Get my soil and put in the container. Okay. So here's a soil I got from Home Depot, and here is a slice dragon fruit. I'm gonna place it like this. And here's my yellow one. Put it in the middle. And this is the white flash. Oh, not enough space. So it's okay. So not enough space. I'm gonna go adjust it a little bit. And then you're gonna put soil on the top. Like that. I don't use my glove. I don't don't like working with the glove, so anyway, I'm going to wash my hand anyway. That's enough. And then I'm going to water it. Water it. So that is it. Now we're going to have to wait for 3 weeks to see if it grows, and I will make another videos to show you guys how the process. And thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.